Guys, so today is I'm going to be doing a DIY, and it's since today's Easter, like I've told you in my last other videos. I'm doing 4 videos today, and this is my last one, and I wanted to do another DIY for you guys because I thought of one and I think it's a really cute idea. So yeah, so what I'm going to teach you guys how to do is to make like a One Direction perfume bottle. So the materials you're going to need are One Direction clippings. I've already taped all the back of them so that you guys don't need to see me like keep taping and taping and taping. You're going to need an old perfume bottle. I have this one, it's called Paris Amour, and it's from Bath and Body Works and everything, and I wanted to kind of like put One Direction on it. But yeah, and then lastly is you're going to need tape, any tape you want, clear tape probably, but yeah. Okay, so I'll show you guys the tips on how to do it. Okay, so you want to take your perfume bottle, and then I would recommend taking the cap off first so that you don't, like, tape it over, and then you won't be able to get the cap off. But yeah, so what you want to do is you just want to keep, you want to put little clippings on them and, like, cover it all up so it'll look like a One Direction bottle. So I'm just going to continue doing that, and I'm going to blast my music so that you guys can listen to it while you watch me do this. Oopsie. Oh well. It's all good. Don't worry. Take that right there. Okay guys, so when you're done taping it, as you can see, I have a bunch of little clippings on there. And you're going to take your tape, and you're going to just put pieces on the corner so that they don't stick out like mine is. So, yeah. And yeah, so it's really easy. And as you can see, I have a bunch of One Direction pictures on there. And then you can just put the cap back on. And then it looks like, you know, it's like One Direction perfume or whatever. But yeah, so hopefully you guys like this. And this will be my last video for today, because it was my 4th video. So yeah, so this is giving you guys a little overview of it. But yeah, so come right, subscribe, and I will see you guys on Tuesday. Bye.